Singer Divvya Chouksey has come up with a new Punjabi song titled Patiyaale Di Queen, and she states that her song is an answer to all the men of the society, emphasizing on popular rapper and singer Honey Singh. During the success party of the song, hear her what she said.
I love the men who support women empowerment and the men who support women, because you guys believe that ladkiyan chote kapde pehenti hai to unka rape hota hai and all that. Exactly. So it's basically us tarah ki soch hai, and it's an answer to all the men in society, and especially yo Honey Singh.
Well, let's see how Honey Singh is going to take this remark. Until then, watch the song video and tell us what do you think about it.